A group of psychics camping in the woods suddenly find themselves trying to defend the Earth against an invasion of aliens. Which, for a Stephen King movie, is rather odd. Normally you hear about a cult that's going on or some kind of mysterious creature, but this is actually a subject that a lot of people have some kind of knowledge about or have done some research in. And then he kind of throws away the rules and puts in his perspective on it, which adds a bit of intrigue to this, I'll admit. It is definitely a sci-fi horror. It's interesting the way that this was constructed, and I'll have to say that Stephen King has been known for having some pretty cruel characters in a lot of the movies in the past. This time he's got main characters that are abnormally kind. I won't go into too much detail, but I mean, they are extremely kind. There are only two problems I really had. One is, I had some lingering questions about the film after it was over, but then again, you normally have that with a Stephen King film. The other thing is, there are some stupid things going on here. Like, for instance, there is a organism that is contained by a guy holding the lid down on a toilet, and he's reaching for a toothpick, and nearly, well, during this whole time, he's reaching and reaching and reaching, and he can't get to the toothpick, and he's just about to let this thing out, and I'm thinking, why the hell are you putting your life on the line for a frickin' toothpick? I give it a 4 out of 5, so if you're a fan of Stephen King films, this is one to take a chance at, because it was very interesting. So, have a good night, and watch a few more of my reviews.